East of central Ania lies Ragno Fortress in Ragio Canyon. Our fortress there is still under Estevakian control. Substations for a giant dam and military tunnels line the area near the fortress. Those places act as an extra means of defense for an already high security area. Now that we've destroyed the enemy's heavy command cruiser, we're on our way east towards Gracemeria. But the only route for our heavy deployment of ground forces to travel on passes through Gracio Canyon, and Ragno Fortress is Estevakia's trump card for keeping us out of Gracemeria. If we can recapture that fortress, it's smooth sailing to Gracemeria from there. Eliminate the Estevakian unit there and recapture Ragno Fortress. The battle is tipping in our favor. All planes, let's get ready.
Should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to...
Garuda team, time to take off.
Sent out from the enemy posts. Exact number unknown. gun range.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you! Missile closing in! Evade!
Missile strike confirmed. Ground target destroyed.